मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश लिटरेचर क्लास फॉर स्टैंडर्ड टू।
टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर। इट इज अ प्ले। The name of the play is The Cart Driver. Children, do you know what a play is? A play is basically a drama performed by artist, and I will be teaching this play in two parts. Today is the first part. Let us start with the chapter. A cart driver is sitting in the middle of the road. He is weeping. So children, a cart driver is sitting in the middle of the road. Your cart driver means a person riding the bullock cart. He is weeping. Weeping means crying. There is a bullock cart next to him. There are many big bundles on it. Bullock means a male cow. Bullock cart is known as bail gadi in Hindi. A lot of things are kept on the bullock cart. The cart is stuck in the mud. Two travelers are walking towards the cart. So the cart is stuck in the mud. It means it can neither go front nor back. There are two travelers walking towards the cart. Travelers means people who are going somewhere. Cart driver. Oh God, please help me. Traveler one. Is anything wrong? So children, the cart driver was crying. He says, Oh God, please help me. On hearing this, traveler one asked him if there is any problem. Cart driver, my cart is stuck. The back wheels have gone deep into the mud and the bullocks cannot pull the cart out. The cart driver says that his cart is stuck in the mud. Stuck means become fixed and not moving. The back wheel has gone so deep into the mud that the bullocks are not able to pull it out of it. Traveler 2, didn't you try to get the cart out? Then the traveler 2 asked the cart driver whether he tried to get the cart out or not. Cart driver, what can I do? The wheels are stuck fast. The cart driver replies to traveler 2, that he can't do anything about it. The wheels are stuck fast. Stuck fast means be so deep in the mud that it cannot be pulled out. Traveler 1, then let us try together. First, let us untie your bullocks. They must be tired. Let them rest, eat and drink. Traveler 1 says that let us try together, but first we should untie the bullocks. Untie means free the bullocks from the cart because they would be tired after being stuck for so long and need to take rest and eat and drink. Cart driver, angrily, where will I find water and grass for them? The cart driver gets irritated and says, where will he find water and grass for the bullocks? Traveler 2 smiles. Don't worry, the bullocks will find a pool themselves and they can munch the grass on the roadside. Traveler 2 says to the cart driver that there is no need to worry. The bullocks will find a pool on their own and they can munch the grass on the roadside. Munch means eat noisily. How the bullocks make noise while eating? The cart driver unties the bullocks from the cart. The animals wander off looking for food and water. The cart driver frees the bullocks from the cart. The animals wander off looking for food and water. Wander off means walk slowly around the place without exactly knowing where to go. They are looking around to see if there is anything to eat. Cart driver, now how will I pull the cart out? Who will pull it forward? After the bullocks have been freed, The car driver asks how he will pull the cart now. Who will pull it forward? Forward means to the front. Traveler 1, we all will. Traveler 1 replies to the cart driver. He says, we all will pull it forward. Traveler 2, yes, let us remove all the bundles from the cart. Travelers 2 also supports the idea of Traveler 1. He says, let us remove all the things from the cart. Cart driver, shocked. Remove all the bundles? The car driver is shocked to hear this. He asked them whether all the bundles need to be removed from the cart. So children, how did you like the play till now? Have you ever seen a bullock cart? You might have seen one in your village or on TV. This is the first part. I will teach the second part in next class. Watch the video again for better understanding. Take care till we meet in the next class. Bye-bye.